Powering on, mic off.
Okay. Let's hop to it. And I don't know how long I'm going to be on today. I might have to jump off a little early. I'll still do like 4 hours, at least 4 hours. So, oh my good God. All right. My brother was supposed to come over today, and I guess he's not feeling good, so. Okay. Anyways, let's move on. Where were we? Oh, yeah, that's right. We just got to fighting what's-his-face. Well, yeah, getting to fighting what's-his-face. I don't know, very descriptive. I don't think I need to do that. We could do it real quick. I guess let's just go ahead and do it. They could have changed it so you have to do every side quest now. Because I think by now you already got the inventory expansion, the idle inventory expansion. So I think they took out the extra quest. So we'll just do this real quick. Only takes a second. Got a babe in the lap. Babe in the lap. Camera does not work going that direction. There we go. Okay, what are my buttons again? Okay.
I cannot do that.
Was I always this slow? Multi-strike? Hell yeah! That was worth it just to come here for that. Crazy. A gigantic Grimdawn update? That's ridiculous. Maybe when let me go to play that again, we'll look through it. But we're still going to play on ultimate difficulty. I'm not making another new character. I'm not doing it. I keep making new characters and not doing ultimate difficulty.
I cannot do that.
I need to get to late game. I don't need to fight all these things. These things are low level. I am only here.
I cannot do that.
For getting to the end of it.
Stand down. I cannot do
kill along the way, so be it. I do love that the shield rush has such a low cooldown. That's really cool. What are you doing, fussy butt?
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
So many extra areas.
Do that.
go here. I love that they put that in there finally. That it like it'll go to the quest location. Boop, boop. There used to be an extra quest, but they must have took it out.
Can I help you?
Okay. Now we can go finish the main story here. Oh, there's two of you in there. Didn't even see him.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Oh, that's right. We're hitting pretty hard now. Forgot. We got a better weapon and better gear. We'll up that later. This area is pretty busy too. There's a lot going on here. Ooh, yes, sir. Well, it was critical hit. I'm not really doing a critical build, but I don't have any chance to bleed, so it's not a big deal. I totally forgot. I hate that so much.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Why am I getting all this stuff now? Like perfectly class specified stuff right now. I love it. But
I cannot do that.
This area, I thought it like tells you.
I cannot. Stand down or die.
We're not being attacked. Let's do this real quick. Okay, where was I? So was I gonna go to throwing damage, or did I want to go to this flame area? I think I wanted to do this. Although the elemental resistance wouldn't be bad either. Let's do it. That's okay. Ow.
I cannot do that.
You know, I don't feel like killing that thing. It takes way too long.
I cannot do that.
I want to get to the new content. No, that's not the way to go. What is up with all this stuff? It's like the second shield throw thing I got, and I also got some multi-strike.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Now, moving on. She's just chilling down here. I'm surprised. Maybe it's all the flashy lights. Multi-strike, shield rush, shield throw, and shield throw. Mana armor, cold resistance. Oh, and this one still has a prefix available too. I don't care too much about the shield rush. It's good damage, but it's not relied upon. Little lady. Oh no. Maybe we'll equip this.
It's okay.
She's losing her patience.
I swear my armor is going to start to rust at this point.
For a second there, I was like, are you serious? Did they add durability into this game?
I cannot do that.
Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to play with a babe on my chest. And I don't think my resistances are that great either. That's 66. That's not horrendous. Shouldn't be that bad. Let's do a little bit of that. Might as well up this. So put more into that. Puts me at 74. So wiggly.
Yes. I take no pleasure in this. Your death shall be quick.
I cannot do that.
Showed you how.
I cannot do that. cannot do that.
Like, man. Oh, you were over there. I swear this thing is a great travel skill. Okay, for this part, I am definitely gonna have to. Why is this like highlightable? Okay, let's do this. No, really? Hey, whatever works. This boss is gonna take a while for this character, by the way. It's not very good with multi-targeting enemies here. Oh, with single targets, sorry.
I cannot do that. Grab the best. I cannot do that.
I mean, I should do pretty good during the second phase, though. They should add like multiple targets on this thing, like its claws, so that way at least there's a little bit of a bounce for characters like this.
I cannot do that.
At least I'm not really squishy.
Oh, he started over there.
I cannot do that.
Somehow I'm like dodging that little thing quite often.
I cannot do that.
You're starting to bore me.
I cannot do that.
It's nice not being so squishy. I've done this boss so many times being like really squishy. It's pretty frustrating. I still get pretty close to death, but not quite.
Oh god!
I'm saying too much.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Hold on, sweetheart. Oh no, no, no! Oh my god, I was getting stuck. That was close.
I cannot do that. Your blood will be but a drop in my ocean. Your blood will be but a drop in my ocean.
It might actually be hitting multiple times because it hits on the way back, so it might hit a couple times.
I cannot do that.
You are starting to
Oh, good, good, good. Okay.
I cannot do that.
They must have changed that too, because this boss was really rough when you have to redo all this. It was pretty rough.
You're starting to bore me.
I cannot do that.
There's no water in there.
Can you survive my score?
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Yeah.
I cannot do that.
This is gonna take so long.
I cannot do that.
That is what kind of sucks about games like this, that you can't like have multiple skills that you can have multiple skills at different levels, but the whole idea is they're supposed to make them synergize with whatever you're going with. So you can't have another skill or set that's oriented more for like single targets.
I cannot do that.
Like if you're a multi attack like character and that's where all your stuff happens,
I cannot do that.
You're kind of screwed. Like mine, it's like the shield throw and my multi-strike. My multi-strike still kind of works, but it's pretty weak. That doesn't 1400 doesn't seem all that weak, but
I cannot do that.
Taking a long time.
I cannot do that.
Maybe I do need to get my like my crit chance up just to get some extra damage going. Yeah, need to get some water.
I cannot do that.
Man, I'm tanky.
I cannot do that.
I am so tired of this.
Ah, there we go.
Let me scoot back.
No. Why?
You want me down? I'm sorry, sweetheart. This is where I'm gonna be. Alright, now then, was there actually stuff after this main quest here?
Now I come on.
Nothing. I swear, they should like guarantee like one legendary drop or something from that boss.
Be with you.
Greetings.
Nope, there was one.
Greetings.
Always buy these. Oh, it's alright, I unlocked the last bit up there. I mean, at least upgrade some of my physical damage. It's not very good, but... Oops. Yeah, I'm coming. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okie dokie. Oh, man. Sorry, today's a lot. It's all good. It's all good. We get it. Alright, where were we? Okay, so is there more to this game? I'm pretty sure I could have swore I heard that they added more main story. Looks like it. Awesome. And maybe I'll pay attention to the story now that there's some new stuff. Let's do... You need to go poo? Okay, I'll be right back again. Oh, but...